students, in this 7th class we already start our lesson gymnastic law. It is written by M.C. Davis. We already finished our some lines in our poem. The little clock is friends with me. It talks as pale as pain can be and says each morning as it is rises, now do not forget your exercises. Both hands above your head and you don't know. Then lower them very slowly. So, oh, do not forget. Tired and stop that way. I exercise like this all day. I exercise like this all day. These all our line we studied in the first period. Now the remaining lines are studied in this class. Now next one, you know me, right in its face. Then I say who? ये रिटेन यू मदर बेटा राइट इन इट्स फेस देन इट से देन आई से फू ಯಾವಾಗ ನೀವು ಕೈ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ವೇ ಅವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಉಸಿರಾಟನ ಫೂ ಅಂತ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಬಿಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನ ಒಳಗೆ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಬಾರದು ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಉಸಿರಾಟದ ಕ್ರಿಯೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗುತ್ತೆ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಮುಂದೆ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಐ ಸೇ ಫೂ and I would not boast of it like you. I would not boast of it like you. But I can swing my arms round too. I can swing my arms round too. And so the clock then looks at me. And so the clock then looks at me. And I look back and I am he. And I look back and I am he. Each single morning, when he rise, each single morning, when he rise, just exercise and exercise. Just ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ನ